Melanin and DNA have extremely short excited state lifetimes in the range of a few femtoseconds, tens. The excited state lifetime of these substances is 1,000 to 1 million times longer than the lifetime of melanin, and therefore they may cause damage to living cells that come in contact with them.